Only a tenth of UK chief executives have financial incentives to promote environmentally friendly business practices. New research finds.A survey from Belgium's Vlerick Business School says that only 6% of bonuses with specific performance indicators related to environment.Read more. TCI threatens investors over climate change's pressure mounts on sector. Less than 1% have long-term incentives focused on the issue. The survey also found that just over a fifth of chief executives in the UK had incentives that were not related to their business profit or to shareholder returns. The study, which was carried out by Professor Xavier Baeten, focused on the Stoxx 600 and included 159 UK firms. Baeten said, "There is a general consensus in business, certainly among larger firms, that there is a climate crisis and that different stakeholders have to play a role in becoming part of the solution. However, our research shows that for the overwhelming majority of UK firms, there is no incentive for the top course to enact these environment-focused initiatives and policies." Baeten used the results to call for companies to adopt unique sustainability strategies for their business. He said that this would be much more effective than having governments impose such obligations on businesses. Read more. Green infrastructure funding must be unlocked to meet climate change targets. The results also showed that UK chief executives earn on average significantly more than their counterparts across Europe. The mean total remuneration for the surveyed executives in the UK was €3.2 million, £2.7 million, above the Stoxx 600 average of €2.7 million. For more on this story, visit the news article link.